Here we go again with another wacky video. Today's video is going to be just a follow-up from yesterday's video where I was transmitting on station B and receiving on station A. And so today we're going to do the reverse, transmitting on station A, the Apache, and receiving on Hermes Lite 2 Plus. Only difference is, my audio profile is same as yesterday, but I adjusted a little bit. They had a little less low frequencies and a bit more bite in the mid-range. And I think I'm running, although I try to make it sound more crunchy, but as you're going to see here in a second, I adjusted the RF, the modulation percentage to be spot on, right on, about 100% on the negatives, and about, 110 or 120 on the positive. So I might cancel it out. So if you hear any change in my talking voice, that's why. And then I'm only going to play my voice once, transmit my voice once over here with the receive EQ off over there. Okay, and then the only other change, I'll play a song again. And you'll see me toggling the EQ on and off over there. But I did a volume correction. I noticed yesterday when I was receiving, when I would turn to receive EQ on, the volume would jump up tremendously. So I wanted to kind of even that out. So I came into here. As I'm receiving over here, as you're going to see, with the receive EQ off, I would take this RX AF1 and I would turn that up to 100, as you'll see. And with the receive EQ on, I dropped that down to about 48th or 50. Just trying to even out the volume differences. Okay, so once again here, I'll do this and we turn Hermes up all the way. Right now my Hermes is plugged into my boom box. All right, and I'm gonna kick back here. I'm gonna push play on Cakewalk, play my vocal track. It's playing, all I have to do is key up. There we go. I brought down the low frequencies and I gave this profile a little bit more bite. I guess you could say it could be a DX profile, so it cuts through a little bit more, just a tiny bit. Okay, so today I'm transmitting on the Apache Station A, receiving on the Hermes Lite 2 Plus.
All right, there it is. I'll get you guys next time, people. KP68, the mad scientist experimenter up here in Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. Check you later. Click, click.
This is the same profile as yesterday's video, but I made some adjustments. I brought down the low frequencies and I gave this profile a little bit more bite. I guess you could say it could be a DX profile, so it cuts through a little bit more, just a tiny bit. Okay, so today I'm transmitting on the Apache Station A, receiving on the Hermes Lite 2 Plus. The same thing as yesterday, only this time I'm not going to toggle through the receive EQs on the Hermes Lite 2 Plus Station B. Just straight audio this time. All right, KP68, free and clear.
Bye. know.